Downtown LaPorte will have a tropical flavor this evening. A Jimmy Buffett tribute band will be playing at State and Monroe Streets. There will be plenty of food and drink vendors as well. Brett Vinversi is events coordinator for the city. He's been down there helping to get things set up.
We've got over 10 food vendors coming in, ranging from locals like JJ Sideout and Bare Bones to food trucks like Social Q, Brisket Biscuit, Husker Crave, and so many more to name. It's going to be a wonderful evening.
Mayor Tom Dermody was also there this morning in a Hawaiian shirt.
We got a Friday Night Live coming, and check this out. We got Cheeseburger in Paradise, so we're happening. Jimmy Buffett music. You do not want to miss it.
This evening's event runs from 6 p.m. until 10 p.m. The Jimmy Buffett tribute band is coming from Chicago.
But it's a real beauty.